Let's do it.
I'm hacking in. Look at that. Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Can you hear yourself?
I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. It's scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done.
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnected.
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Not a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Gave the order.
Don't. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
What do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare him? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell your name.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys. I heard stories, man. They're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk away from.
Please! Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man! That's all I know!
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
Kill me, man! Just fuck!
your memory now.
Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker?
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me. I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. But you said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. He'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice, what do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Hey. Ugh. Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
I got another corpse. Another viceroy.
Victim of this crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
All right.
Rogers appalled now by Jorge Sanogo, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer. Big Base Steel is on this team with 27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk. That's a pitch and a hit, and it looks like... yeah, that's a foul ball.
Looks like it unlocks...
Rogers not calling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sanova pitches. That's a big hit!
See anything?
Nope. Quiet here.
You
got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises.
All right.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Get back now.
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. Well, you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. With all these cops, there's gotta be one around.
Hey, you Alan?
Yeah, I am.
You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not gonna evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement, we can close the basement. Yeah, I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD.
Jordy.
What? Gone? I'm allergic to cops. So's Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it. I don't care. Gotta go.
Somebody checking the alleyway?
inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
These guys, I heard stories, man, that like nothing I'd ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Our info in finding Maurice was correct. We've gained access to the CTUS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That back door allows you some access to the CTUS network. I'm still working on something bigger. Give me time.
sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. Get my mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me. CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details. Guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. A simple trace of his call and he's mine. All right, he's here somewhere. Just move carefully, don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work. Now. Need to find this guy. She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
Yeah. Right, yeah.
What did it say? Side effects are dry mouth, headaches, some crap with your liver.
We need to talk.
Very funny.
There's nothing to talk about.
Not
We're
kidding.
Done.
Deal with it. You're fucking wrong.
So we're
I'm not
at
done.
It,
right?
Get
and
away!
It's amazing.
I'll
there's
free.
A fucking demon in the sack, but I realize that
we're
really
not done. We're not done.
What'd you do?
I'll fucking kill you.
You don't want
her
to be
so I get at it. But she never
I don't know how to
some
thank
reason,
you.
I don't either. Maybe we can manage to go bad. All I know is, 30 minutes later, we're both still going at it, and she's starting to want to...
You won't bother anyone now.
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Oh, God.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. compliment my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you... What? I do work for a paycheck.
I haven't been to Nikki's since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
Stop.
7, 8, 9, 10.
10.
10.
Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
You're late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it.
Mm-hmm.
Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I, do I get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You brought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. Listen, the police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it. He's on the move. Deadset? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay, I can hack CTOS inside the loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.